Bit of a sad anniversary, actually, speaking of dogs, because, again, 64 years ago today, the Sputnik 2 went up and it was carrying the first ever live animal into space. It's born a doggy dog, Laika.
Laika the dog.
He never come down. Really sad story. But this is the happiest story about
still floating around.
Yeah. And on that ball,
it is. It is. Horrible thing to do to a dog.
I love dogs.
Caramel Freckle.
No. So we're going to do a song about my dog, who was going to come tonight, but I thought she would be happier at home, because it's horrible.
Yeah, happening. Because she's crying, because
anyway,
one of the fellow... Wiggly Woo! Okay.